Ellen Pao stepped down after there was a Reddit revolt. She was the CEO at the time. And she fired an employee at Reddit that ran the Q&A site for Reddit's mods and their users. And the network, the community, was super pissed off when this happened. And they all revolted and they were going to shut down the service. And ultimately, Ellen, you know, got removed from her role as CEO when this happened.